Damn, fool, I got heartburn from my up-and-atta burger.
Whatever. How are things?
Damn, Moose, I keep feeling chest pains. This up-and-atta burger's coming back up on me.
Whatever.
Hello? Oh, shoot. I totally forgot about you.
Hey, my bad, Ruth.
Damn! Ah!
Okay, not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify.
Hey there! Later. Hey, later on.
If we could get our hands on the guard patrol roster for inside the casino, that would ease my anxiety. And yours, right? Maybe we can give you a fighting chance inside there if things do go south. Let's say if the, guard's equipment were to go missing, Yeah? Oh, you can't see, but I'm winking. Okay. Croupier is at the Diamond carry security passes to get them, or us, through level 2 doors. I've identified a soft target spending their day off in a haze of booze and drugs. Sending you the location now.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Call again. Goodbye.
Get down.
Hiya.
Hey, how are things?
Here we go. Found their Life Invader profile pic. Use it to find them.
Things going okay?
Someone had a bit too much, something. This is easier than I thought. Get the pass before they wake up. Damn it! Where's the pass? The idiot must have dropped it somewhere around there. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room. Speaking from extensive personal experience, if you're planning on punching right through the front of a hornet's nest, you'd better be wearing gloves, or in this case, the experimental new body armor being developed by our friends Meriwether Security over at Humane Labs. And trust me, when the supposedly armor-piercing bullets start flying, you'll thank me. Head over there. trust me, right? I haven't lied to you before, or if I have, it was for your own good. Look, I promise, there's a light at the end of that deathly cold industrial sewer, even if it is coming from the torch attachment on a Meriwether operative's rifle.
Thank you. guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas. So now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape. The guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas. So now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape thing.
Thank you.
the guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas, so now I'm just...
All right, we're ready to roll.
We better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it!
Torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
Mm-hmm.
up for you. I hope you're ready. Okay, team. Head inside and you'll be on the main floor.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese
and
crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My phone!
Thank you.
business cards simultaneously. Back the way you came. front. The main door is going to be a tough fight.
You want to bet, limp asshole?
Thank you.
We got an opportunity, boss. Some hot product just came up, more expensive than a normal shipment.